I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here. This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right.
One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go? Make the shore respect you. You never cease to amuse, my friend. If you're eager to deal death, I'm happy to help. I'm glad your righteousness doesn't extend to commerce. A quality accessory. It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Uldren won't get away with this.
Some of my crew got jumped transporting my legally acquired goods. Convince the thieves who stole them to give it all back.
Heads up, a fallen containment cell is about to touch down in this sector. Heads up, a fallen containment cell is about to touch down in this sector.
Transporting my legally acquired goods. Convince the thieves who stole them to give it all back.
Hey,
take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh, now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us.
Any news from my salvage team? I want that loot.
I met Cade after the Skolas incident. He'd sneak out of your tower.
Petra is out for blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we?
Anyway,
let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid. No point in making a deal with the devil if the devil doesn't come through.
This territory was once mine. In the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. Retrieve my caches, and I will make it worth your while.
Coming now. No time to lose. Cash on its way, Spider.
Go on! Take out your ghost! I need the target practice.
Look out!
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Scorn army!
Spider, we lost one of your guys.
risk of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cache. I need another spider cache. It was booby trapped.
Fear the dead. I control death. And you, more use to me alive. Go, pursue your vengeance. I claim your fallen victims for my Scorn army.
The stronghold is secure. The Barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this. And now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Oh, you really showed them, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rexisvan, the hangman. A silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Kanix, the mad bomber. Emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mindbender, has a rep for manipulation, has a morbid obsession with the Hive. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman, Pirha, the only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized Cade Six. Elykris, the Machinist, the scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armaments stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his Barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger. Even the great hero of the Red War has limits. 8 Barons and an awoken prince. And only one of you. I so dislike betting on the underdog. But you are resourceful. And you do have the queenless queen's wrath in your corner. Oh, you've talked me into it. Our friendship shall continue. Pursue your vengeance. When the shore is a bit less crowded, we will speak again of favors.
Your glimmer is always welcome here.
Cade's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the Barons. Thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but my people's greatest secrets lie beyond that spire. There's no other reason Aldrin would come to the Tangled Shore. Sooner or later, he will go to the Watchtower. We must stop him before that happens. Good hunting.
The
against the law of commerce.